kind of helping him out, getting that car worked in. But now you're back behind the wheel of this one, and now you're 2 for 2 on your car. Man, this thing's awesome. I helped Gary out. That car was awesome, too. I stepped on it over here last week to hit some oil or things. At least that's my excuse. I'm sticking with it. Maybe I ran out of talent. I don't know. But truck is rough, tacky, man. I like it. It's fun like that. You got to stay up on the wheel. Consistent like that, it's a lot of fun. Good time, man. Sounding like you're a little wore out. Now, come on now. You've had 4 starts and you've got 3 wins. You only had that one boo-boo last time. And when you did that was uncharacteristic of you. When was the last time you did that?
It's been quite a few years or so. Since I've done that on my own. But man, that pipe's right there in my butt, man. It's harder than that thing. My full fat boy.
All right, man, I know you got some great people who help you out week after week, week in, week out, man. Let's hear who you tell the fans who you've never seen you even pick your name before. Tell them who you got to thank.
Bruce, I can do that the greatest. Being in Weldon, man, they hooked us up a lot on this car. Probably 80% of this car is being in Weldon. They're awesome people. Foster's Automotive, he hooks us up too. You can't forget the old Delgado horsepower to the hood, man. What a motor.
Delgado puts the motors behind you guys, underneath the hood for you guys.
Yeah, he's the best, I think, around here by far. I want to thank Mom for coming out. I love you up here. My cousin all the way from Cheeseman. And all the friends and family that helped me, man. Nick, Tanner, Jerry, everybody. Fans are the greatest, man. If y'all wasn't here watching us tear these cars up, we couldn't be here doing it, so we love you guys.
There you go, man. 4 starts, 3 wins. Let's give him one more big round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, he is your Q Auto and Injury Attorney Street Stock Feature winner out of Plant City, Mr. Tim.